Good morning to all. I am Varnika from class 8. So today I am here to tell you 5 lines on Lal Bahadur Shastri. So start. Lal Bahadur Shastri is born in 2nd October 1904 in Uttar Pradesh. He is second Prime Minister of India. His mother name is Ram Dulari Devi. His father name is Sadhya Prasad. His father is a teacher. He married Lalita Devi in 1928. Lal Bahadur Shastri loved children very much. Thank you.